what's stopping me? Y'all know, need this whole thing business and not get no control. When people are trying to stay asleep to get out to go to work, I tell you, you're juking your hand there. Where your problem, man? Stop disrespecting my sleep. I'm begging you. If that thing there between your legs, can't rush much. I'll go take it off and put it somewhere, put it in the freezer, let it go to sleep. I'm begging you. Please move your phone from me. Don't touch me. I'm doing nothing with you tonight. Please dress on yourself out of the bed before I push you off the bed. I'm begging you. Don't touch me. Oh. Don't touch me. What are you just pulling people sleep? Eh? Ever since today, you got out from where? You want to go speak to all your grown-up friends before you get home. If you can only get home on time to spend quality time before I could go to bed, you get what you're looking for. But once I go to sleep, I sleep, I beg you, don't be disrespecting me like that. I need my beauty sleep, I need plenty of rest before I go to work. You know the country of women, they can't stay home to be wife like back in the day anymore. Both of us working all the time. You want to come home early, don't bother me when I'm sleeping. Don't put out your dirty hand on me. Keep that your crusty finger to yourself, that your stinky jicato there, don't even say sneaky. You mean don't touch me, oh. Don't touch me, I'm begging you. Stop disrespecting my sleep. Yeah, America is difficult. If you come home early to eat something at a decent time, don't bother me when I'm going to sleep.